Welcome back. In this video, we'll explore post-connection attacks, which means the attacks we can perform after successfully connecting to a network. These attacks apply whether the network is wireless or wired, and regardless of whether the target used a WEP or WPA key. In previous videos, we kept our wireless card in monitor mode to capture any packets transmitted over the air. Now, since we have access to the network, we'll switch our wireless card to managed mode. This way, we'll capture only the packets directed to us. We're going to explore the tools and techniques used for post-connection attacks. First, we'll use a tool called Netdiscover to gather important information about the network, which will help us launch further attacks. Netdiscover allows us to explore all the clients connected to the system, providing vital details like IP addresses, MAC addresses, and operating systems, as well as the open ports on their devices. Afterwards, in another video, we will cover ZenMap, a more powerful tool with a better interface that gathers detailed information about all the clients connected to the same network. The techniques and tools demonstrated in this video are intended for educational purposes only. Unauthorized access to networks and devices is illegal and unethical. Always ensure you have explicit permission from the network owner before conducting any network testing or penetration attempts. Misuse of this information can lead to severe legal consequences, including fines and imprisonment. Step 1. Switch to managed mode. Since we are already connected to the network, let's make sure our wireless card is in managed mode. Run the command iwconfig wlan0. As you can see, our wireless interface is in managed mode. Step 2. Gather information with Netdiscover. Now let's use Netdiscover to gather information about the network. Netdiscover is a straightforward tool that quickly provides us with the IP addresses, MAC addresses, and sometimes the hardware manufacturers of connected devices. Open your terminal. Gain root privileges by running sudo su. Now run ifconfig to find your IP address. Look for the init section under WLAN0. You should see something like this. Note your IP address. Step 3. Run Netdiscover. To gather information about the network, run the command Netdiscover I, which represents the network interface, with the R option to specify the range. The range is derived from your IP address. After running the command, you'll see a list of connected devices with their IP addresses, MAC addresses, and sometimes the hardware manufacturers. Notice that sometimes the vendor information might not be displayed, but we still get the IP and MAC addresses, which are essential for further analysis and potential attacks. In this video, we've explored how to gather important information about the network and connected clients using Netdiscover. This information forms the foundation for launching various post-connection attacks, which we'll cover in future videos. Stay tuned as we delve into more powerful tools like ZenMap and discuss detailed attack techniques. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you for watching.